now back on SmackDown, down to 4 minutes of the elimination matchup. Booker T and Chris Benoit. Booker T designated to take the spot of The Undertaker in this matchup, who is disqualified before the break. Yeah. Booker T and Chris Benoit hammering away on each other with the SmackDown Championship on the line. The Undertaker's been eliminated. Muhammad Hassan is run out of Dodge. I believe we're left with four men in this elimination matchup to crown a new SmackDown champion.
And now it's Booker T and Chris Benoit.
Oh! And Booker T and Benoit both fired up. These men really good friends, but this isn't about friendship. This is about the SmackDown Championship.
And that just brings out the hunger in an athlete, in a competitor, in a WWE superstar. What power right there. Hand it to that turnbuckle by Booker T.
Well, Chris Benoit, here's the cover by Booker T. Hooks the leg and a kick out. Benoit has tasted. He's tasted gold. He was World Heavyweight Champion.
Absolutely.
You know how much Booker T wants to become champion here on SmackDown.
Booker T's a former five-time WCW champion. Well, I'll tell you what, can he capture this? Oh, here we go.
Hook of the leg again. And a two count, and Benoit rolls the shoulder out.
Then Booker T becomes SmackDown champion. We're going to find that out. Who knows? We're going right now, baby. His chops are just vicious between Benoit and Booker T earlier, JBL. Look at this.
That'll knock the wind out of you. And Booker T whipped across the ring. Oh, and a high knee by Chris Benoit.
And Chris Benoit now has got Booker T down. Booker T's got to try and fight underneath the possible. What we got here?
And another high knee by Benoit.
Here we go. Here we go.
Hooks the leg again. And Booker T just kicks out.
Just barely. How much did it take out of Booker to kick out of that? And I'll tell you, I mean, this thing can go any way now. Between Benoit, Booker T, JBL, and Christian.
And the wild card, Christian. And look at the abdominal stretch by Chris Benoit, bringing Booker T to his knees. Remember, submission is a way to be eliminated in the matchup.
And I'll tell you, keep this abdominal stretch on long enough, you can get yourself a tap-out victory.
Booker T in all kinds of trouble. Benoit continues the pressure.
It's tough to breathe, too, when you got someone with a reverse half Nelson and bending your body upside down, stretching out your abdomen like that.
Here, Booker T.
He's in pain. This is a very excruciating, painful move. I've been in this. You ever been in one of these things?
No.
Okay, it hurts like hell. Believe me.
Referee Brian Hebner right there asking Booker T if he's had enough. Booker T saying no way, because this is about the SmackDown Championship. See Christian, right side of your... screen, yeah. Newest member of SmackDown from Raw, JBL, the former WWE champion across the ring.
So much at stake here.
Chris Benoit with a right hand. And now a high knee again to the gut. And another. Working on that midsection of Booker T. Bam! Suplex again by the Rabid Wolverine.
Got such impact and velocity on that back arch and that snap suplex so late in this match. Great conditioning by Benoit.
The bottom line is here, JBL and Chris, you're sitting in the catbird seat here, letting these two guys wear themselves
absolutely
down.
Absolutely!
Elbow driven to the sternum by Benoit to Booker T.
Very wild. This whole match has been smash mouth, but between Benoit and Booker, it's been super physical.
Booker T back to his feet. They hit Benoit there. Going for a suplex. Booker T reversed it. Great counter by Booker T. Suplex of his own.
Well, Booker T had to counter that thing, because if he sustained another snap suplex, Booker might have been toast. He might have been done.
You see Booker T perhaps trying to get back into this thing. Chris Benoit had dominated. Booker T backs Benoit to the ropes. Whips him across the ring. Big clothesline by Booker T.
A lot of impact into that neck. Stomp right on. Maybe I don't want no part of that, that punch by Booker.
Well, remember, if there was a punch, it would have been a legal tag.
Booker
T rolled up, and a Benoit almost had him, but another two count.
And that was close. That's what.
Enziguri to the back of the head. Booker T may be out cold.
Right on the button. Benoit. I mean, who's going to be the SmackDown champion? Oh, that's the question.
Both men down center of the ring.
Look at how, I'll tell you, Christian wanted to get in there. JBL.
Oh. Christian wants in to take advantage of the fallen man.
You got to be careful. You got to, one of these men got to get the vertical base by 10.
And if they don't, I believe both men would probably be out of the matchup.
You're right. It's a seven count here.
Hey, Benoit to his feet first. Here comes Booker T as well.
Wow.
Benoit up on the top rope.
Right. right across the throat with that hot shot.
Better move by Booker T there.
Smart move, very smart by Booker T after that really nasty clothesline earlier, right across the throat. Now what? Watch Booker, watch the legs!
Oh, missed with a big scissors kick. Chris Benoit.
It's a double leg.
Uh-oh, here we go. Went for the sharpshooter, and Booker T kicked out of it.
That's a good thing Booker did kick out of that. That might have been cursed for him.
Again, the double leg.
He's going for that sharpshooter here. Look at this.
Is he going to lock it in? Can Benoit lock the sharpshooter in?
Got to step over him.
Chris Benoit needs to step over the body of Booker T. Booker's trying to block it.
He is blocking it by hooking. No,
he stepped over. And here's the sharpshooter. It's locked in. Benoit with the sharpshooter locked in.
Booker's in trouble.
Center of the ring. Booker T is nowhere to go.
Booker's in trouble.
Booker T in all kinds of trouble. Benoit with a sharpshooter locked in.
Major League Pain here with this move.
Booker T trying to roll over on his back. It's the only chance he has.
Booker T's just trying to alleviate some of that leverage Benoit has.
Booker T trying desperately to crawl out of this thing. Trying to make his way to the ropes.
I'm telling you, Cole, Booker wants to be champion. I can tell you that. You can see it in the determination he's showing here.
He's a fingertip away.
Oh, and no, watch out.
The cross face. Into the cross face.
Benoit, hold on. Does he have it on? You can't tell.
Benoit with a cross face locked in. And JBL made a tag.
Well, he tagged himself in, JBL did.
JBL made a tag.
That's smart by JBL.
To take advantage of Booker T, who's been through a war with Benoit. There's the swinging neck breaker, and another one by JBL.
JBL going right for that neck, picking up the scraps here that Benoit left behind.
Oh, what a swinging neck breaker. Into the cover, JBL, but look at that. Benoit just tagged his way in. JBL can't believe it. But Chris Benoit into the matchup now with Booker T. Putting Booker T up by the top.
Oh!
And followed by a chop there.
And then they're going right after him. Benoit's going for this off the top. Second, he's on the top. Watch for this. Tippy top super
kick. JBL just made a tag.
He sure as hell did.
He tagged Booker T.
No!
It's the DDT of Benoit. Here's the cover. Hook to the leg.
He got him.
Benoit.
Oh! Wow. Benoit has been eliminated.
And you got to hand it to JBL. The timing there of that tag. And now not only does he eliminate Benoit, now he gets to work on the man who's been physically abused over the past couple of minutes, and that's Booker T. Three men remain on the road to the SmackDown Championship. Who will be crowned champion? The road rolls on next.